It's a special effect.
Yeah.
I did not want to disappoint you that you're coming.
Yeah. No, no. I know that. I thought, but Nana, please, can you do something for me?
This is from honey.
Ah.
Friendly from
thank
honey.
Thank you so much.
it's such a pleasure to meet in Memphis from all the world. In this fairy tale, in this place, like a movie set. So I wanted to come back, and I'm very proud to have brought here my last one to show you, ladies and gentlemen. So, voila.
Zatvaranje 16. Kustendorf festivala.
Good evening. Welcome to the closing ceremony of the 16th Kustendorf Film Festival.
Pre nego što pristupimo dodeli zahvalnica i nagrada, članovi kulturno-umetničkog društva Studentskog kulturnog centra iz Kragujevca izvešće nam splet igara iz Srbije i Vranjansku svitu.
Before we start with the awards, the members of the folklore ensemble of the Student Cultural Center from Kragujevac will present two numbers for us, dances from Serbia and a suite from Vranje.
Uživajte!
Enjoy!
Programa festivala.
Now we will invite the competition program nominees to join us on stage.
Diplome će im uručiti profesor Emir Kusturica.
Profesor Kusturica will hand them out their diplomas.
Sa nama su režiseri i direktori fotografije filmova koje smo gledali prethodnih dana.
Let's greet film directors and cinematographers whose films we've seen in the previous couple of days.
Aleksandra Lazarovski.
Thank you.
Timur Murotov. Before the festival jury announces their decisions, we have some special prizes, the Most Poetic Film Award and Audience Choice Award.
Imena dobitnika objavit će profesor Kusturica.
This will be announced by Professor Kusturica.
Most Poetic Movie Award, Temur Muratov. Glasemi.
I want to say that it's really big wish to see you here. I really love your movies and really interested to the Serbian cultures. And for me, it's the best present that I have and I give. Thank you.
Members of the jury will now inform us of the on the winners of official festival awards.
Pozdravimo Ivana Šijaka, profesora kamere, koji će nam saopštiti ime dobitnika nagrade, Veljko Filar za najbolju fotografiju.
Let's greet Ivan Šijak, kamera, profesor Kuta, on the name of the Veljko Filar. Let's greet also David Noy, professor and film producer on stage. He will inform us on the decisions being made. And also Susana Nicchiarelli, president of the jury, film director and film professor. I guess we'll start with Veljko Filar.
Good evening. First of all, I'd like to thank Kustendorf Festival, everyone, Nana, Emir, the whole staff, the guests, the filmmakers, the films. It was really a special pleasure, and it's something that I think everyone shares with me, so I speak on behalf of all the guests. Thank you. So, special mention. The jury would like to commend the director of More Than Living, Alexandra Lazarovsk, providing a well-cast ensemble of actors to tenderly depict the subtle intricacies of personal conflict her characters face. Congratulations.
Jedna od nagrada koju filmski festival Kustendorf dodelio autorima posvećena je sećanju na izuzetnog umetnika, filmskog stvaraoca, direktora fotografije Veljka Filara.
One of the awards that Kustendorf is awarding is devoted to the memory of a great film director, a great cinematographer, artist, Veljko Filar.
Među mnogobrojnim i veoma profesionalno snimljenim filmovima, gde je filmska fotografija integralni deo samog narativa, u selekciji ovog festivala izdvojilo se nekoliko ostvarenja.
Among many very professionally done films, where film photography was an integral part of the narrative, of all the films within the selection of 16th Kustendorf, there are a few that stand out.
Žiri se odlučio za dodelu nagrade Veljko Filar, filmu koju u najvećoj meri sa publikom komunicira upravo putem filmske fotografije i izuzetnog rada sa kamerom.
Žiri has decided to give the award Veljko Filar to a film that communicates using the photography, the film photography as a main mean of communicating with the audience.
Za ostvarenje na radu na Ksekcesovom tronu i pre svega direktoru fotografije ovog izuzetno snimljenog filma, žiri se odlučio da nagradu Veljko Filar dodeli Evanu Marakudis.
So, this is the name of the recipient of the award for the film Ksekcesov tron. Unfortunately, this director of photography is not here with us, but we have a friend from Greece, Ninos Mikaidis, who was a film journalist and also a member of the first festival jury at the first Kustendorf festival.
I'd like to say, well, first of all, thank you, Emir, for inviting me. It was an incredible honor. If I had known that I would have been able to talk with you and know you, it would have totally blown my mind. I mean, it's crazy for me, and your films have changed my life. Not as a director, but as a human being, also as a director, obviously. So it's, It's incredible to be here. And this festival is a wonderful community. I mean, it's what every festival should be, and it's you built it. And we spent these days talking about cinema, and not only about cinema, about the world, about politics, about who we are. And every festival should be like that, and who those who do my creative job live from these experiences. So it was really special. And to all the participants, the selection was, and to those who selected also the films, the selection was excellent. We were really happy. And we, if you think that this is the future of cinema, then, well, this is good. And so it was also a difficult decision. I would also like to, since we were three jurors, but Slavko Štimac is not here, I would like to ask my teacher, and today is also his day because we saw his film, Paolo Virzi, to come and help us with the prizes. Is he here?
Yes,
sir. So now, if you want to help us and get the bronze, eh? No, you have to read also.
Ah, okay.
If you want to get the bronze.
I have some award from you guys. Not okay.
This is our bronze egg.
So I have bronze egg. Oh, I'm ready. We proudly announced that with both choices, both in screenwriting and mise en scène, the film Africate cleverly centers around another picture. The surprising piece of love played into the sense of freedom of the legend in the constraints of life. The jury wishes to award the bronze egg to Anna Di Mesi. Congratulations.
Inviting me to the festival, it was a very great experience. I didn't prepare any speech, but I'm very proud to my whole crew, and it was a very nice time here. And it's very nice. So thank you very much.
Utilizing a masterful array of skills, the director of Snow in September confidently presents a gentle story of turmoil facing a teenage relationship, capturing those elusive moments of emotion that resonate strongly long after the film ends. The jury would like to award the Silver Egg to Dulma Purev Uçil for her cinematic achievements.
Thank you very much. I would like to thank the organization. Thank you, Emir. It's an honor. It's an honor from the jury to, I'd like to thank all the things we shared here. It was like, I mean, the purpose for a festival, and I would like to congratulate all the films because I was quite impressed by all of them. Every film, each film has a soul. It was very different movies, different kind of movies, but we felt the soul of each movie. It was a congratulations to all my colleagues, and good luck for the future.
Okay, now it's a big moment, the golden egg. With inventive visual imagery and clever storytelling, the film Letter to a Pig. The viewer through consciousness of a young schoolgirl as a means of processing and deconstructing the trauma of the unimaginable. Leaving the audience with a deeper sense of human compassion. For this extraordinary achievement, we award director Tal Kantor with the Golden Egg Award. I will try to find the right words. This is really unbelievable. Thank you so much. Thank you. Already to be here and share with you this film that really comes from a deep place in my heart was a privilege, and this few days been an absolute pleasure. It's like a celebration of art, of cinema, and of human interaction and dialogue, which I think is the best that we can do right now. And this is even, it's amazing. Thank you so much. It's a big honor. Thank you.
Close this festival.
Sada ćemo zatvoriti festival.
I would like to invite Professor Kusturica.
I zatvoriti ga Professor Kusturica.
Mi smo ovaj festival zatvarali na razne načine.
We have closed this festival in many different ways.
Jednom je rečeno doviđenja, kako ste?
Once we said goodbye.
How are you? The other time, drugi put je bilo, ne bi vas više zadržavao.
The other time it was, I wouldn't keep you any longer.
But now, sada, trenutno, u ovakvoj situaciji u svijetu,
but given the situation in the world,
ja mislim da je vrlo važno da vas pozdravim sa jednom željom.
I think it is very important to say a wish for the world.
U današnjem svijetu se o slobodi sve ređe priča.
In a world of today, the freedom is not often used word.
Jedan od razloga zašto se ovaj festival zvao umjetnost, odnosno imao svoj slogan umjetnost iznad svega.
One of the reasons why this festival had a motto art above all.
Zato što je umjetnost uvijek i oduvijek izražavala slobodu.
Because art has always been a significant, a symbol of freedom.
Sloboda se izgubila ne samo iz rečnika, nego iz ljudskog života.
Freedom has disappeared not only from the speak language, but also from our lives.
Da li je to zbog svega što se dešavalo u posljednjih 200 godina?
It could be because everything that happened during previous 200 years.
Ali ja vas sve molim.
But I wish to ask you.
Izgovarajući stare riječi, ne bi vas više zadržavao.
With the old words, I wouldn't keep you any longer.
Da mislite na slobodu.
To think about the freedom.
I da tragate za tom izgubljenom slobodom koja je negdje u proteklim vijekovima nestala iz naših života.
And to keep looking for the freedom lost, the one that disappeared in previous centuries somewhere from our lives.
Hvala vam i živjeli.
Thank you. Thank you.